Wait. Oh, yeah, Thistle champions of the Ladywell Cup.